请欣赏《毒师十二法》，作者洛夫，翻译星子安娜，中文朗诵玉峰与竹笛，英文朗诵星子安娜。
如果我用血写诗，请读我已冰镇过的月光。
如果我用火写诗，请读我已解冻后的泪水。
如果我用春天写诗，请读我已最后的一半落花。
如果我用冰雪写诗，请读我已室内的灯火。
如果我用浓雾写诗，请读我以满山的清风明月。
如果我用泥土写诗，请读我以童年浅浅的脚印。
如果我用皲裂的大地写诗，请读我以丰沛的雨水。
如果我用岩石写诗，请读我以一条河的走姿。
如果我用天空写诗，请读我以一只鹰隼的飞旋。
如果我用乡愁写诗，请读我以极目无垠的天涯。
如果我用邪恶写诗，请读我以一把淬毒的刀子。
如果我用爱意写诗，请读我以同一频率的心跳。
Now I will read the English translation. 12 ways of reading poetry. If I pump my blood to paint poetry, please read me by icy moonlight.If I burn flame to make poetry, please read me with melting teardrops. If I spend spring to shape poetry, please read me through the final fallen petal. If I blow blazes for poetry, please read me in your chamber lamplight. If I forge thick fog for poetry,Please read me with refreshing winds and the shining moon. If I engrave poetry on clay, please read me with childhood's soft footprints. If I write poetry on parched land, please read me with plentiful cooling rain. If I craft rocks for poetry,Please read me with a river's flowing flood. If I apply poetry to the sky, please read me through an eagle's flight. If I muse on nostalgia for poetry, please read me by seeking heaven's canopy. If I borrow evils for poetry, please read me with a poisoned life.If I compose poetry with love, please read me with the same heartbeat.